I going?
Harley tells me that the Batman's car is still parked just outside.
What?
Now, we can't just have him up and leave.
So, the nutcases are running wild. Do you need any help?
Just stay alert, officer. I'll take care of it.
So the Joker's free again.
Not for long.
Uh-oh. So where do I need to go? In there or I guess Arkham Mansion?
It's you. Have you caught Joker yet?
No, but I'm going to track him down. I need you to stay here. Stop anyone trying to get into the mansion.
Whatever you say, Batman. No one's getting past me.
All right. I can't go through the front, can I? No. I'm gonna get zapped. Where do I go? Oh, here we go.
Oracle, disable the Batmobile's countermeasure system.
I saw the alert. What's wrong? Where are you?
I'm outside the Arkham Mansion. Harley Quinn probably triggered the alarm. If she still got Gordon with her, he could get hurt.
Okay, done. The Batmobile is still parked up outside the intensive treatment building in Arkham North. I sent you the schematics for the entire island. I've marked key locations like your car.
Thanks, Oracle.
Okay, so we're going that way. Just go. Going the right way.
Control of the tunnel. We got split up. Some of my guys are pinned down in there. It's a massacre.
Stay here. I'll deal with this.
We had to pull back out of the tunnel. There are guards still in there. We need to get back in there.
I'll take care of this.
Thanks. Let me know if you need backup.
Someone behind you. What the hell?
It's dangerous down there, Batman. We've got multiple black cables. We've got to hold the firearms. Probably from the guard armory.
Thanks for the concern, officer.
Oh.
But it'll take more than guns to stop me.
Come on, top guard.
I can't believe it. They killed Jackson.
Stay with your colleague. I'm ending this. Now.
Oh, shit. They probably saw me from there.
Thank you.
fight these guys, huh? Who are you gonna fight?
The entire island will soon be under my control! That's a great voice!
Damn it. Dude, I'm countering.
Jeez. Best you got.
Wow. Oh boy.
Loser, loser, loser.
All right, fuck you. Oh my god, I'm pressing triangle. I'm pressing triangle.
Of explosive gel in the trunk of the Batmobile.
I may need it.
Explosive gel can be used to destroy structural weaknesses around Arkham. Warning, explosions may harm bystanders. Wow. Don't make that explode in front of my face.
Harley trashed the car. Looks like there was a scuffle. I need to search the area around the Batmobile. There could be a clue as to where she took Gordon.
Oh.
Wild country. Gordon's favorite tobacco. Gordon's smart.
Oh my gosh.
Left me a trail to follow.
Oracle, I found a pipe. It has your father's initials carved on it.
It was a birthday gift I gave him last year. There's no way he'd leave it.
Exactly. He's left me a trail to follow. He's alive, Barbara. The security doors are locked. I'm going to have to find another way around to get back on Gordon's trail.
I'm just sitting here watching cartoons. If any of you find Black Gate Rejects as bored, come over and see me. Don't look up when you open the door. It'll spoil the surprise and my experiment.
Oh, okay. Let's get that in.
Taken in a different direction. I need to go search for it.
I just want everyone to know that I really appreciate all the hard work.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
You know, watching you guys is like a nightmare. Watching my favorite movie.
Oh my gosh, trophy right there.
Yeah. Oh yes, attack of the stupid bungling idiot who can't find an even bigger idiot running around dressed like a man. Now get to it.
Okay, I'm back here, so... already check up there.
I can't see any tobacco clumps. I'm going to have to retrace my steps and pick the trail back up.
Go. I don't know where. Oh. This game don't fucking tell me. God damn. How am I supposed to see that?
Joker here. Let me remind all new residents of Joker Asylum that they are expected to follow one simple punishment for not following this rule is death. No ifs, ands, or buts. You know what the best thing is about the rule? It's a secret!
Come
in! Sit down! Take off your mask! So, Bats, I was thinking, you really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one?
Sure.
Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out into the world and fight people like me? Do
I'm
you
a hero?
Really think you can win?
Yes.
We'll see.
Oh, okay. I don't know where I'm going. What's the purpose coming here? can't even see it. How do you zoom in? There we go. Oh, I can't go detective mode? What can I do here? Guess I can't really do much.
It's the back!
I should have checked around the area. Make sure there's no Riddler trophy anywhere. I want to come back in here again. See? I told you.
Of course you found that one easy.
Yeah.
You were supposed to.
Yeah, uh-huh. And I was supposed to be there. Jeez. Okay, alright. Upgrade. Yeah, I need armor. Please. Supposed to go. This game's so fucking. You don't tell you shit. So that door's closed. So there's no shortcut or anything. I found a trophy there. Can't really do much. Oh shit.
Take patient evaluation 1. Patient name is Victor Zaz. Diagnosed clinically insane after the murder. 20 women in the Gotham area. Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't need to know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes. Yes, I have. It says you come from a wealthy family, that your parents died, how you lost all the money gambling.
And none of it matters.
Why do you keep saying that, Victor?
Because the only thing that does matter is the mark. Have you seen my work, Miss Cassidy?
If you're referring to the marks on your...
Of course I mean my tally marks. And I have a space for yours. Do you want to see where?
No.
Get back to where I last saw some tobacco.
Well, didn't go the right way, and I don't know where to go. Oh, here we go. Okay.
Gordon.
Wouldn't you like to know?
I'm over here.
Shut up!
Ah, you crazy bitch. Harley!
Ah!
What's he doing here? It's too early!
I'm sorry, Puddin'. Don't be angry with me. Mwah!
Oh, you little minx. I can never stay mad at you.
Sorry, B-Man. You'll have to find another way. Goodbye now.
This way's blocked. Better search outside for another way in.
Like nothing up here, I guess. I just have to go drop down.
Dr. Howard,
that'll be somewhere here. Oh, here we go. Okay. Trophies before I go in.
They are expected to follow one simple rule. Punishment for not following this rule is death.
Gotta do some cardio, if, Batman. See that. Okay, but come on. Where's it lead to? It's two paths. Oh, okay. Okay. Let me just get that real quick.
That was one of the easy ones.
I know. Oh my god.
The doctors. I've got to save them.
Joker said I can pick him. Let me see. He's under the gargoyle. I might as well get him.
Stop you! Hey, get off me!
What the fuck? Wow, did not expect that.
Oh, I'd like to thank my
I did not expect that.
For their undying support and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
Oh, really?
Why does he need the doctors? I've got to save them.
Oh,
as well? Is he doing this? What are we gonna do now? We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
Can I grab him with the gargoyle?
I don't want to worry you, boys, but I think he may be in there with you.
I'm trying to gargoyle him. Guess I can't.
Can't wait to get out of here. This hospital scares the crap out of me.
I'm at the door. Nothing here.
Oh, I got both of them. Nice.
Is there a Dr. Bat in the room?
Man down!
Drop down.
God, listen to yourself. Pull it together, man.
Gosh, what the fuck, Batman? Alright, fuck it.
You're right. Oh, is there a doctor in the house? No? I seem to have a pile of wounded henchmen that need medical attention.
The room's clear. You're safe now.
Oh, shit. Hold on. There we go. Got a riddle. Now, before I go to you, where are those teeth sounds at? Oh, there they are. What path is this? Yeah, who's that? Where are you? Oh.
Over here. Batman.
Okay, talk.
I don't know what happened. Okay. One minute we were doing our evening rounds, and the next, armed thugs burst into the room and took us hostage.
Did they have anyone with them?
They took someone into the elevator. I couldn't tell who it was.
They obviously didn't want to be followed. The elevator appears to have been powered down. You're going to be okay here.
We'll be fine.
What about the others? We heard gunfire. They could be dead. We should go and help.
Oh no, I forgot. Dr. Kellerman was in the patient observation room, and Dr. Chen went to surgery.
And Dr. Young went to X-ray.
Okay, stay here. I'll find the other doctors.
Batman saved us. I never really believed he existed.
I'll get you out of there. We're gonna be okay.
Oh, interview take.
Patient interview 21. Patient's name is Edward Nigma, also known as the Riddler. So, Edward, Warden Sharp tells me you've been leaving threatening riddles scrawled on the asylum walls. Again.
One would have to be severely paranoid to read threats into harmless riddles, Dr. Young. May I test you with one?
Very well.
What is it that walks on four legs, then two legs, and finally three legs?
Human.
A human being. As a baby, it crawls on four legs. As an adult, it walks on two.
I completely guess that.
Years, it uses a cane.
Good try. But the answer to all three is a baby.
Still
true, it crawls on all fours, but cut off its legs and it can only wiggle on two limbs. Give it a crutch, it can hobble around on three. You see?
It's horrible. How can you even joke about that?
Easily, Doctor. It's not my baby.
Damn. What the hell? I'm going the wrong way. Come on.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to their accommodation?
Let me introduce you all to the sterling work of our new head of research, Dr. Penelope Young. Since joining our team 2 years ago, Arkham is now on the forefront of research into understanding the human mind.
Good afternoon. Let's talk about the mind.
That's Dr. Young.
Yeah, she can operate on me anytime.
I hear
you. You okay, buddy?
Planned like a military operation. Friends on the inside and out.
I am quite aware that his job, as you call it, requires friends. What I want to know is why you chose me. Did Joker specify me? Why don't you let me talk to him? I'm sure we can settle this.
Lady, if I have to tell you once more, I am going to hurt you. You understand? Shut the hell up. He'll talk to you. Till then, keep that trap of yours zipped.
And guess what? Oh my gosh.
Oh, please no! No!
What's going on? They were talking like they were in control. Is it true that Joker escaped?
Unfortunately, yes. But not for long.
I'd been studying Joker's case for months when he broke out. The warden was very specific he wanted Joker cured.
Bad publicity will affect his campaign for mayor.
That'll be the least of it. I almost forgot. They said they were moving through the facility. hunting down the other doctors.
Don't worry, Doctor. I rescued you first, and now I'll search the other rooms. You wait here. It's dangerous out there.
Okay, so that's one.
There are still more medical staff that need my help.
What's up here? Oh, trophy. That's well.
A challenge completed. Can you do more?
I thought it was like a wooden floor.
Remember, a happy patient is a quiet patient.
Our findings have led to debates.
Oh.
About whether psychosis is in itself neurotoxic.
What is
and
that?
Whether potentially damaging changes to the brain
shit.
Are related to the length of psychotic episodes.
Oh, bullshit, T.
Early results were promising, but it was only after the arrival of Patient X that our expectations were raised. Patient X was the catalyst that led to a full-scale adoption of the typing process. We must all thank our benefactors for this opportunity.
Oh my gosh.
So what was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Yeah.
Diagnostics and wellness programs. High quality of care coupled
Wait,
with
where
Arkham
am I?
Asylum's convenient location
what the?
Have ensured we are
okay.
both the number one facility in the entire state. Times have changed at this establishment. And
right,
through
two
our
people
pioneering
over there.
Techniques,
I guess
we believe
went the other way,
that anyone can be cured.
What's over here? Oh, it's just a
Welcome
door.
To our-
where am I? Oh, okay.
Arkham Asylum. Our staff are here to help you. When Amadeus Arkham built this fine institution, you would have believed it would be the premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center it has become. Everyone
Who's the
knows
guard?
The stories of the very
That
new
son of a
bitch's
cash.
Drop kick.
Boss, it's done. The room is full of gas and Captain Hook is stuck in it. Thing is.
Cash, what happened?
There was an alarm in medical. I heard someone shouting about the doc lying on the floor. When I went to help him, the room was flooded with gas. These doors locked down. We can't get out. Don't know how long we can last.
How brave. Let's give Mr. Cash a great big hand. He could use one.
You'll be laughing out of your butt when I get out of here.
Lighten up, Holmes. I'm just messing with you.
Leave it, Cash. Can you control the ventilation system in there?
Try it. It's a no-go. He disabled remote access.
I'll find a way.
Now I hear teeth again. See teeth down there. Okay. Oh, okay. See somebody up there. Oh.
Never
never said anything about this part of the plan.
Oh my god. Should save that guy, but I might kill him. I did that already. Oh. He's not dead.
So what's going on? My radio went dead soon after you brought Joker in.
Taped interview 39. Patient's name is Edward Nigma. At this point in time, I've yet to decide if Mr. Nigma is a suitable candidate for the Titan process. I'd like to talk about your childhood.
Miserable. Next.
Yeah.
By all accounts, that is where your fascination with riddles began. I believe discussing those years could explain your compulsive behavior.
Very well. My father hated me. Always called me a moron. I was determined to prove him wrong, so I entered a contest at school. A $20 prize to the kid who could figure out an almost impossible logic problem. I won, of course.
And that pleased your father?
Hardly. He was convinced I had cheated. He kept yelling, "You must have cheated! Admit it, you moron! You cheated!" I swore I didn't, and he hit me for lying.
I'm sorry to hear that, Edward.
Don't be. He was right.
What? What? Should I talk to him?
I shouldn't have left intensive treatment. I would have made sure that freak stayed where he belonged.
That was just one talk.
Still medical staff needing my help.
Will all patients please remain calm and move slowly to
okay, I got one more, so I'll fight it down. 1 hour gameplay.
When Amit,
okay, the Railway.
This Arkham built this fine institution. Few would have believed it could be the premier psychiatric evaluator.
Batman!
Don't speak. You're safe now.
But it's a trap!
I know. Just not for me.
It's true! You really are the world's greatest detective! How did you do that, Bats?
Easy.
Oh, what the hell? Get down there, boys! See if he can detect being punched in the face!
Get him on the ground and stop on his face!
Get too full of yourself, Bats. I'm just softening you up. Think of this as a preview to the main event.
Oh.
You'll see.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I tried to tell you. I couldn't speak.
Relax, you're safe now. I can handle these low-life thugs.
Just what the doctor's order. The daughter.